Here's a charcuterie board hack.
Use a champagne flute and use three types of salamis. You have your Italian hard salami, you have your large form pepperoni, and finally, you have your Genoa. Fold those all over in equal parts. Flip your flour over on your charcuterie board where you'd like it to go.